There are other systems out there on the market, but they all have advantages and disadvantages. So far, I haven't found really any disadvantages to the Futura trailer. If you do lose a winch or a battery, all you have to carry is a light aluminum floor jack with you to raise the trailer back up and secure it for travel. So it's not like losing a hydraulic line or anything else, and the complication of a bunch of mechanics and electronics and electrics that can strand you.